Okay, so I woke up just a minute ago. These two little guys were like all over my face. They were like, "Alas." Oh my god, look at them. And she's like obsessed with licking me for some reason. Silly cat. Go here. Oh, look at her. You're so kawaii. No filming of myself right now since obviously I just woke up. Kitty, kitty. Oh yeah, they also attack my feet when they have the chance. I think he's looking for my feet right now. No! Don't do that! Oh, oh my god, his paw is stuck. But look at this beautiful boy. Okay, so I'm off to the guild meeting. Jesus. Just need to open the garage door. And wow, it's a really lovely day outside. Wow, look at that. Alright, so this is our house, and this is the car, my mom's car, which I get to borrow all the time, so I'm happy. Good. Castle. Okay. Filming myself while I'm driving, I'm not sure if it's really safe, but find out soon. There we go. God, backing up in this driveway. It's gonna be really hard, but I've done it like a million times before. At least it's like an automatic gear shift car. So that's kind of cool. Oops. Oops. Oop, oop. Whoa. Okay, this is just silly. Show you where we're going. Need to close the garage. God. Haven't been driving for like 6 months. And I'm amazing at it. I'm just such a great driver. Whew. First, I'm going to pick up Serenia and Nariara. That's the mage and the shaman of the guild. God, this is really awkward. And the camera keeps blurring out. Who would have known? Sure. And it's speed bump. Actually, I'll just go down here. Just making very sudden turns. And I might be driving too fast. God, what am I going to do? Check to the left. Check to the right. There's actually another car in sight. Who would have thought? What? I'm a bit of a speeder. Could say I like to just the adrenaline of like fastness is like wow. Is it here? Fuck, did I miss it? Did I miss it? No, I didn't miss it. Oh, I think I missed it. Yes, I missed it. I need to turn. Whoa. Oh, I didn't blink. There was cars behind me. Awkward. This is really awkward, like going the wrong way. I was so sure I knew where he was. Okay. Checking for cars, no cars, let's go. I swear, do I pass them? Didn't I? Is it up here? No. I'm lost. So lost. I just found out that I was like just supposed to drive a little further along. But it seems like I have turned senile from not living here, not knowing where to go and stuff. But some like their driveway is actually quite hidden. So it's kind of hard to find it. there. And then we did a holy beep of beepiness. Yeah. Waiting for people. Oh, is someone coming? Is someone coming? Come on. Yes, someone is coming.
Oh my god, oh my god, I never knew he had a goatee. This is disturbing on many levels.
Oh god.
Hello. Det var vel hvor mange år siden sin sist?
It's in English this time.
Okay, how many years has it been now?
I don't know. Yeah. Like 10 or more.
10, 14 maybe?
14 years.
How are you doing?
Doing well.
That's good.
Is Natalia coming?
Well, we haven't spoken to her.
Oh, but she said she wanted to come, wasn't it?
Yeah, because she's part of the guild. So, kind of.
Kind of. There is my healer in action. My healer buddy.
Serenia.
Serenia!
The shaman.
Yes. Hello, say hi to the camera!
Hello!
Yay!
Hi, you got sale. Fuck that shit up. That's pretty nigga mob. The way that I grow. I be stepping up in the club, that nigga drop to my show. I do mad cause I spoke. I don't give a fork. Silver wear a nigga. I to be acting a boy's boy. Use that door, grab a girl, and get a yank. Gang. Got a booty like Coops. I'm trying to make it. Wow. Slow down. Grab the wall. Wiggle like you're trying to make your ass fall off. Hella think I wanna smash him out now. Speed up. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Gas pedal. Drift away.
We just got out of the car and now we are walking inside the dungeons. Honestly though, these guys are like living in this house next to this like big house and they're like, yeah, I don't know what they do in there, but it's like it's a Superman cave. Like, let's just see here. Enter the man cave. I'm not sure if I feel like 100% comfortable in here, but
Wow.
That is the warlock, Woldaren. He does not seem very happy to see me. Whoa, that's like super thin. Wow. So yeah, this is where we gotta spend our guildmaking! Which is, yeah, not as much guildmaking as guildmaking. Anyways.
Boop. Yo.